And the WHO organizational position on the vaccine is published in form of a WHO position paper. The WHO position paper, the first WHO position paper on the dengue vaccine was published on the 29th of July 2016. Now, this position paper did not make a blanket recommendation to countries to introduce the dengue vaccine, but rather recommended that countries consider the introduction of dengue vaccine only in areas where there is a high burden of disease. Now, the paper listed a number of conditions that should be met by countries if they want to actually consider introducing the vaccine. It also listed benefits and risks and other issues that the countries should take into consideration when making this decision. The decision about whether to introduce a new vaccine is a decision for governments, not for WHO. WHO's role is to provide the best possible advice based on the available evidence at the time to guide countries in making this decision. Until mid-April 2016, WHO had not published recommendations with regard to the dengue vaccine. In mid-April, the recommendations from the advisory group came out, and they were followed by the WHO position paper end of July. When this position paper was published, we noted that the program was actually already ongoing because it was officially launched prior to the publication of those recommendations.
Excuse me, if I may interrupt, that means that your recommendation came after the rollout.
After the launch of the program, yes, correct.